be sensitive, I beg. I won't preach long because I'm concluding the message. All I'm going to lead you to is into an atmosphere when you are done mixing the cake, mixing the flour, putting the egg. You need to put it in an atmosphere where heat will produce cake. You put it in an atmosphere where the heat will produce bread. Look, you have been mixed with many things. From the prayer to the worship, it's time to enter the atmosphere for you to be done. And then when you come out, your aroma changes. You start to smell wonderfully good. People start to talk. Is there a bakery around here? And no, it's not a bakery. Is there a perfume shop around here? No, it's not a perfume shop. It's the Son of God coming through. Hey, it's the child of the Most High just coming through. Suddenly, someone that hated you, that tried to push you away, suddenly they say, come around. I don't know. I just like to have you around. And when you come around, there are benefits. Did you not hear that in his presence there is fullness of joy? And at his right hand, there are pleasures forevermore. Where is the right hand? That's where Christ is seated. The Christ of God is seated at the right hand. And guess what the Bible says? We are seated with Christ in heavenly places, far above. What does that tell you? We are sitting in the place where there is pleasure. Your life will become pleasurable. Your life will become pleasurable. In the name of Jesus. Come on, sing that song. Angels in Sony, they are singing hallelujah. If the Lord opens your eyes, you may see them. Lift your voices.